Well, I guess he's kind of hot from behind, but he's too ape-like. Oh, yeah, he was raised by apes.